Hello students, how are you? Again, welcome back to your chapter 4, King and the Parrot. We have done Hagawar poem in our previous video, a summary, question, answers, book exercise we have done. Second, Ubuntu we have also done in our previous video. If you want to watch again, then subscribe my channel, then you will get all the videos which I have made. Third is The Brave Little Kite. This is the poem. Also, this we have done in our previous video. We have done the question answers, summary, book exercise, all third chapters we have completed. Now, we are doing here four chapters, King and the Parrot. Also, we have done the word meaning of these chapters in our previous video. If you want to see again, then subscribe and like and also share my channels. Okay, now see the next. This we have done, word meaning we have done. Now come to the summary. Here the story is about a king who visits his neighboring kingdom and receives two flies Hi, as a flies high, whereas the other one does not move at all. So in this story, we will read about the king, and there are two parrots. One day the king went to visit his neighboring kingdom. जैसे कि मैंने बताया आपको, ये कहानी जो है किंग एंड द पैरेट की है. सो द स्टोरी इज अबाउट अ किंग हु विजिट हिज नेबरिंग किंगडम एंड रिसीव्स टू पैरेट्स एज अ प्रेजेंट. जो विजिट करता है मीन्स जाता है नेबरिंग किंगडम, अपने नेबर पड़ोसी राज्य में, एंड रिसीव टू पैरेट्स और टू रिसीव और टू पैरेट्स को जो है उसे दो पैरेट्स उसे जो है मिलते हैं. ओके, वन ऑफ द पैरेट्स फ्लाइज हाई, वेयर इज द अदर वन डज नॉट मूव एट ऑल. जिसमें कि एक जो है, एक पैरेट जो है बहुत ऊंचा उड़ता था, लेकिन जो दूसरा वो बिल्कुल भी मूव भी नहीं करता था इवन. हियर द होस्ट किंग प्रेजेंटेड टू लवली पैरेट्स टू हिज गेस्ट. वन ऑफ द किंग्स parrots did not move from its branch since the day it has arrived. Now see, once a king went to visit his neighboring kingdom, the host king presented the guest king two lovely parrots. Now here, one day the king went to visit his neighboring kingdom. अपने पड़ोसी राज्य में जाता है वो राजा. The host king presented the guest king two lovely parrots. Parrots उसको मिलते हैं. The host king presented two lovely parrots to his guest. ठीक है, उसे जो है अपने ये जो राजा गेस्ट के रूप में उधर गया हुआ था नेबरिंग कंट्री, इसमें नेबरिंग किंगडम में, वहां से उसे दो पैरेट जो है गिफ्ट के तौर पर वहां उसे एज अ गेस्ट जो है राजा को मिलते हैं. तो हियर द डायरेक्ट speech is given in a box. Thank you dear friend for your lovely gift. What is the king speaking here to the neighboring kingdom of king? That thank you dear friend for your lovely gift. Raja uska jo hai dhanyavad karta hai uske lovely gift ke liye. See the next. When the king returned to his kingdom, he ordered that a special place be arranged in the palace garden for the parrots. जैसे ही राजा अपने राज्य में वापिस आया, he ordered. Ordered means stay, means what do you mean by ordered? To use your position of authority to tell someone टू डू समथिंग, जिसको हम आज्ञा बोलते हैं, है ना. राजा ने आज्ञा दी कि यहाँ पे एक स्पेशल प्लेस बनाया जाए